Assalamu alaikum dear students, open your social studies, page number 68. Today we are going to solve the questions. Question number 1, have you ever seen a rainbow? What are the colors in a rainbow? Find out. Have you heard thunder and seen lightning? What did you feel? What season is it now? Number 4, does snow fall where you live? The answer of first question is yes, there are 7 colors in a rainbow: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Question number 2, have you heard thunder and seen lightning? What did you feel? Yes, I felt scared. Question number 3, what season is it now? As you know students, it's winter season. Does snow fall where you live? No. These are the additional questions from the book reading. Question number 1 is, what is weather? Weather means the day-to-day conditions of any place. Question number 2, how many seasons are there? Name them. There are 4 seasons in a year: spring, autumn, summer, winter. What are the different types of weather? Different types of weather are sunny, rainy, cloudy, windy. Moving towards page number 69, how many differences can you find between the two pictures? Students, here are 2 pictures. You have to find out the differences from these pictures. This is your home task. These are the work page questions. Answer the following questions. Number 1, what kind of clothes do you wear in summer? We wear light clothes in summer. Number 2, what kind of cloth do you wear in winter? We wear warm clothes in winter. Write 4 lines about how you spend your summer holidays. Students, you have to write here 4 lines in the given space. As I write here, mostly by playing, by watching cartoons, by playing video games, by visiting the village. Now you have to write here how you spend your summer holidays. Things you can do: make a list of food that you like to eat in summer. Make a list of clothes that you wear in the winter. Number 2, make a small snowman out of cotton wool. Use small circles of black paper to make his eyes and a cone of orange paper for his nose. Glue a red smile on his face.